Through a lifetime spent in the pursuit of knowledge, one question consumed me. How did our world come to be? The old ones perished 1,000 years ago, triggering the extinction of all life. She showed me how it was reborn. A little outcast girl, ignorant of her own importance. Through her, I learned that life was only saved through a technological miracle. Zero Dawn. A terraforming system composed of 9 subordinate functions, each playing its part to reshape Earth from a barren rock to a lush landscape. Tended and protected by the machines. And with her, I learned the deepest secret of them all. The secret of her birth. That she is a clone of Elizabeth Subek, Zero Dawn's creator. Born to prevent a new extinction. Driven by Hades, a malevolent AI. Given sentience by a mysterious signal of unknown origin. And with a little help from me. She prevailed in a great battle at the city of Meridian. Becoming a champion for all humankind. But as useful as she has been, now, I must leave her behind. For as she strives to put right what Hades sundered, I have made a new discovery. One that heralds both destruction and opportunity.
Well, that was a hell of an intro to the game, but I didn't even know it was going to do that. I just started the game up and it started doing that, so I didn't have my mic on or anything. I just was going to turn it on after we got done because, you know, that was pretty cool. But welcome to Horizon. I know you guys don't think I'm going to play this game, or why would I play this game. Or I'm trying to do more videos right now. As you can tell, I've been uploading the videos for the Quarry. That will continue, but there will be more of us when it does. But for right now, I just wanted to fire this game up and see what it was all about. And it had a hell of an intro, so yeah, we're going to go ahead and just click on new game and see what happens. Oh, okay. Normal. We're just going to keep it on normal. Explorer. Look at the world to find your way. Marks icons on screens and signs. Okay. That's what we want. We want to be told what to do. I can explore along the way. I mean, it's whatever. Auto save. Okay. Ooh, look! A fox! And robots! More robots! I'm only playing this game because I got it for free. I had a free download, so I'm playing it sometime. Otherwise, I wouldn't do a video on it. But just so you guys know. Whoa. So I may not even continue the story. If I didn't, it would be because you guys were watching, but if not, then it's just because I did. If I do, also it would be just because I just wanted to.
People are suffering. Soon, I'll starve. All because of a terraforming system that's spiraling out of control. And only I can fix it. Only I have your genetic code. It won't be long before we hit the point of no return. And then... extinction. I've been searching for months for what I need. A backup of Gaia. The AI you designed to control the system. But every time I think I have a lead, it comes to nothing. And every night, I have the same dream. I'm walking under a brilliant night sky, through a field of flowers. And when I arrive at the center, I see you, Elizabeth. Waiting for me, even though you've been dead for 1,000 years. You're the closest person I've ever had to a mother. And for a moment, I feel whole. But it never lasts. Left alone. This world is your legacy, Elizabeth. I won't let it slip away. The valley below is my only remaining lead. My last hope to find the backup. I'll do whatever it takes to get it. I promise. Varl?
If it isn't Aloy, the savior of Meridian, anointed of the Nora.
You know I hate being called that stuff.
Well... consider it a punishment for running out on us the very same night we beat Hades.
I grew up an outcast. Remember, I'm not much for parties.
Yeah. But that one was in your honor. Just saying. So, what are we doing? Must be urgent since you left so fast. Delving into ancient ruins? Or maybe it has something to do with the Blight.
Both, actually, but, I should...
Oh, no. I've been tracking you a long way. It's okay. After everything you've done to help the Nora and my family, I swore an oath to help you, no matter what. You're stuck with me now. Like bark on wood.
Okay, but if you're going to come with me, you'll need to be able to see what I see.
A focus? Never thought I'd get your second sight.
I'll give you another one later and show you how to back up your data.
Data?
Information on the device. We've got a lot to cover. I'll have to explain everything as we go.
Oh.
You see like this all the time?
Since I was a little girl. Come on.
Hmm. That's kind of cool.
Shall we?
This game looks really good, actually.
Got a couple of scrapes on the way here. We should find some medicinal plants. Stock up. So it's time for your first lesson with the focus.
Sounds good. Let's get started. These plants don't look like the ones in the sacred lands.
The focus helps you see the ones we need.
These ones right here, I assume. Oh, so it is all these. Nice. There's more over here! More plants for you! Oh, hey, look.
Bitter?
No, no, no. At least they make you feel better. Alright, we should keep going.
Might want to grab more of these plants along the way.
Yeah, good idea.
I was going to. No big deal.
Look there. More of the blight.
I can actually look at it under.
It's infecting all the plants. It's changing them.
If it keeps spreading, nothing will grow.
That's why we have to fix it. Those ruins. That's where we need to go.
I see a few ways down. What are we after exactly?
It's an AI. It's, think of it like a set of instructions that can...
I didn't mean to fall down like that.
Sounds complicated. Noticed you're, traveling light these days.
Yeah, I, ran into some trouble on the way here. Lost a lot of my gear. Looks like they left a carcass behind.
Left a carcass?
Oh, wow. Arrows in that machine. Better take a closer look.
Better take a look? A closer look?
Took down this machine recently.
Who else would come here?
I don't know. Better craft some arrows of our own. There might be trouble up ahead.
There's some ridgewood by the stream.
Oh!
Alright. Now to craft some arrows. Done.
Me too. Arrows ready. There's a ladder. But can't reach it from here.
What? I can clear the
arrow can't
knock
free. Just have to target the lock.
After you.
I will. So we're just gonna keep going this way, huh?
By the goddess. What was this place?
I don't know. The transmission... The, message I found. Didn't say. Only that a backup might be here. We need to find a way in. So, what happened after I left Meridian?
Well, there was a fuss when people realized you were gone. But then some of us figured you only would have left if it were for something important.
You were right about that.
I can only have 20 at a time. I'm sure that will change as we go.
Down this way.
Oh, okay. I'm going the right way. Oh!
Get to the grass.
Never seen one of those before.
Me neither.
Doesn't look very friendly.
Those dead machines have it on alert.
How do you want to handle it?
The focus can help us. We can scan the machine before we make our move.
Okay.
Give it a second. Okay. See how parts of it are glowing? Those are its weak spots.
Got it. I'm ready.
Okay, concentrate.
Oh, crap, he's throwing something. I was trying to see how to cancel.
Another one's coming. Find anything good?
A few supplies.
How does the focus know all that?
It reads data on the machine.
Like a hunter studying its prey?
Yeah, kind of.
This is good. Pretty good intro.
So after the fuss over me leaving, what did everyone else do?
Well, as soon as the celebration was over, my mother led the rest of the Nora home. Sun King put his people to work rebuilding the city. He set out to find you.
There we go. I can calm this down. I'm not trying to listen to the conversation that they're having. That's why I'm not talking a lot. Child, right?
Yeah. Found my first one when I fell into a ruin. Got the others from an old cache not long ago. It's good to have extras.
Okay, square is to crouch. Square is to crouch. I already figured out how to sprint, so I really don't need to know that.
Through here.
Going into a ruin of the old ones.
Welcome to the Far Zenith Launch Facility.
Far Zenith? I know they made some tech trades with Zero Dawn, but why would they have a backup of Gaia?
Please register with reception for the tour.
I guess they want us to check in with them.
What's this?
I should be able to pry this open. There's climbing gear. Guess someone dropped in from above. Whoever left us here might have also shot those machines we found earlier.
So where are they now?
Could have. I'll take these two. Because why not?
What's that stench?
Entire camp. Wiped out. They must have come here to delve for scrap.
Acid. That explains the smell. And it looks like something big came in from above.
Crashed right through the camp. And then through the wall. I should take a look at the rubble in that gap.
Oh. Yeah, it went down through here, didn't it? I didn't even see that, but just, I didn't even. The rebel.
Whatever yeah. came through here brought this down.
I wasn't paying attention.
If I can dislodge some of the debris, we might be able to squeeze through. Maybe I can find something to help in the camp.
Aloy, over here. I think I got something.
What? What do you have?
It's some kind of Osirum prototype, I think. This hook looks like it can latch onto things.
And this gear pulls it back.
It looks broken, but maybe we can repair it. Hook it to the debris.
And pull it out. That could work.
Nice. Okay, cool.
The focus can help us search the camp and identify anything we can use to fix the tool. My focus picked up a couple of things to check out.
Poor guy. Acid burned right through his armor.
How long away is the shirt?
Part of a machine. Could help fix the gears.
Anything else here? I can throw rocks! I can throw rocks anywhere we wanna go. Oh, there's stuff over here too. What do we have here?
Machine cable. Stronger than rope. Alright, I think I have what I need to repair the tool. Or maybe even make something better.
You could use this workbench.
What? I can actually go to a workbench? I can't just craft it too? Crafting complete. Okay, cool.
There. Pole caster.
Pole caster?
Now to test it on the debris.
Test. Confirm. Oh, I didn't. What? Why is this not working? To fire full caster. Hold or oh, I have to hold it. I was just doing it. Woo!
That worked better than I thought.
Worked a lot better than I thought.
Doesn't look like there's an easy way out of here. I should scan the area. We have to find a way to keep going.
Huh. What's this thing for?
Oh, I might be able to get up there. I don't think I can reach that ladder from here. Well, that door looks promising. But how do I get up there?
What's this?
What's this?
Yeah, what's this? Exactly. Oh wait, I can activate it. I thought it would already be on.
Whoa. Good morning. I'm Oswald Dahlgard, and it is my pleasure to introduce you to Far Zenith. What you think
I'm doing this right.
Us. Our truth is simple.
That's not working.
Whoa.
Wow. That works.
That pollcaster's useful. Proceed into the auditorium. Too bad there's only one.
Don't worry. I'll find you another way up.
I really have to go this way. Why is it doing that? What a waste of arrows. Why do I have to click triangle every time? What is this? Wow, that
Sorry.
Was really cool.
It was something I needed to do. You were talking before I left?
Wonder what's in this auditorium.
Guess we'll find out.
What? Will you switch it to that? Why is it switching when I jump? It switches when I jump. I'm not gonna use it. I'm not gonna do it. I'm about to give up. I'm about to be done with this game. This game will never see the end of it. This is about to be the end of the video. I'm never gonna make it. Never. I can't jump it. I'm gonna fall down on the ground. And I'm about to come back down. Why is it switching it automatically? It automatically switches for me. I had to be standing right there for that. Should I climb?
Okay, I gotta drop the ladder for Varl.
Triangle to lower that.
There you go, Varl.
Thanks.
What's this? It is open right up. Okay, fine.
Humans.
Whoa.
Homo sapiens. Us. We have always pushed the boundary as explorers, pioneers, trailblazers. And now Far Zenith is taking the next leap into the future. That's why we're proud to have resurrected the Odyssey. When our government's abandoned in orbit, Far Zenith will actualize in less than a decade. But that's only the beginning. When the ship is complete, we will send the Odyssey and her crew where no one's gone before. The Sirius system. will create humanity's first off-world colony. The Odyssey may take 300 years to reach it, but when we look up at the night sky, we'll know they're on their way. And in the words of our founder, the late Peter Chimvumbe, the truest form of immortality is...
Data corrupt. Playback stopped.
The old ones could fly through the sky? Between the stars?
Well, yes, sort of. That ship, the Odyssey, it never made it to the other star. Something went wrong, and it blew up.
That sucks.
Is that why Elizabeth gave them a backup of Gaia? Their colony?
Error. Public presentation file corrupted. Member recruitment file available. Do you wish to reactivate?
Yeah. Reactivate. Let's see what else they had to say.
Interesting.
We all know the projections. Economic instability, new biocontagions, rampant AIs. How long before another catastrophe creates unacceptable risk for the world's elite? We here at Far Zenith believe, escape the inevitable. And so we reach for the stars. Now you've seen what we're building here. Infrastructure to support the Odyssey's construction. A state-of-the-art data center to facilitate rapid technological advancements. And you've seen how we're managing public perception. So invest and join us. Claim your birth on the Odyssey. Preserve your way of life beyond the concerns of Earth.
Well, they were right about the world ending. I just didn't know how. Yet.
So everything they said back there about the next step for humanity, it was all a lie. These people only cared about saving their own skin.
Yeah, well, didn't work out for them in the end. That Oswald guy mentioned a data center. There. The backup. It should be stored in there.
It should be.
Won't be able to swim across.
I guess we'll have to find a way around. Come on.
But what? Find another way around.
I still can't believe the old ones could fly.
They were capable of a lot of things. The good and bad.
Sure seems like it. I wonder what it's like up there. Among the stars.
Oh! It's really dangerous.
Deeper into the creepy ruin we go.
Deeper and deeper we go!
What is that?
You're gonna make count those officers. Keep your guard up.
Oh, my guard is
up. Up here.
Up here. Looks like a giant worm. Like a robotic worm.
Careful. Don't want those things to call in some friends from underground. You take the left one, I'll deal with the one on the right.
Okay.
That's not supposed to mean. It took quite a few arrows to take the last one down. Last two.
Moving up.
I need to sneak up on it to take it out with my spear. Can't let it see me. I should scan it first. Check its patrol path.
In position.
Wait, what?
Okay, there's its patrol path. Closer and stay out of sight. I can throw a rock. Damn! Spot it!
Oh, come on.
I need to sneak up on it to take it out with my spear. Can't let it see me. I should scan it first. Check its patrol path.
In position. Ready when you are.
Got it. Cool.
Gotcha.
Mine's down too.
So the control path is what is right there. This is something we'll need. Oh, why you jump down? We have to be up here for that.
More of those machines ahead.
Oh God! Run away! Come on! I didn't get a chance to fight you! For me. Why? That's so stupid. Hit the... There's more down below. Oh, thanks. Thanks for telling me that there are more down below when we first get that down here.
Whenever you want to strike.
Well, he's coming right over here. Got him. It goes back and forth, this will be easy. Ah! Right through here. There we go. You're dead.
Got them all.
Nice.
I've been meaning to mention, I noticed you have a new look these days.
Yeah, I know. Didn't have a lot of time to shave when I was trying to catch up to you. Don't worry, it's not permanent.
Good.
Sorry my whiskers offend you, anointed.
Was there a game before this or something? Because I realized they're saying something. They're like talking about stuff like I'm supposed to know what they're talking about, and I really don't know what's going on. I'm just gonna keep on going, and I don't care about the rest of that anymore.
The Osram must have used explosives against the machines.
They managed to get a couple.
Oh, right here. Cool.
Looks like there was a barricade here. The machines must have broken through.
Careful. Traps ahead.
Huh. Might be able to disarm them. There. Managed to salvage some supplies.
And not blow yourself up.
Dismantled it. And got more supplies. Looks like another camp.
While we're here, maybe we can make some traps of our own. Might come in handy against machines.
Good idea. I can use this.
What's this?
Okay. Should have what I need to craft a trap.
That easy? What? I'm not even trying.
What?
I've seen this machine before. A scrounger.
That's an enemy. Let's see where its weak points are.
Maybe we should craft some traps. It could help us get by.
Craft some traps? What? It's gonna walk past. It's gonna walk right by us. We can take it down silently. Here it comes. Ah! Die! In a circle, going that way. Did it really spot us?
We're clear.
Let's keep going then.
Climb, lady! Just climb the wall like Spider-Man. Don't worry. Open door.
It's a big storm picking up out there.
Yeah. And they're getting stronger. And more frequent.
So the storms, the blighted lands, the rivers and lakes choked with
algae. Is this supposed to be like in the future or something? Like way a thousand years in the future or something?
I can only do it if I find that backup. I think we're winding our way around to the data center. We'll need to cut through that big building on the right out there. Looks like we've got to climb up.
You okay?
Yeah. Guess we won't be going that way.
Well, that would have been so much easier.
That looks like the way we came. You've been in a lot of old world ruins. Are they all like this?
They all have their secrets, but every place is different.
He is right though. This is where we came from.
Hey, Varl. There's data here. You scan it with your focus. This data mentions the tech that Far Zenith traded with Zero Dawn. It doesn't explain how they got it back up.
I'll keep an eye out for more data.
Good. You should.
Let's see. Huh. A lot of glyphs. I'll tuck this away to study later.
Oh, and climb this way. Nice. Good eye, Codman. Good eye.
Is 1,000 years old.
Oh. 1,000 years old? Exactly 1,000?
Looks like some kind of meeting room. A door on the.
Oh, I didn't mean to cut her off. I thought. I didn't know it was being a cutscene.
Bonzu.
The Zero Dawn terraforming system, the brainchild of Dr. Elizabeth Sobeck. Empowered by 9 subordinate functions. Gaia, the core of the system, is capable of advanced planetary engineering, an obvious advantage to our space colonization efforts. Operation Phase 1. Establish an asset within Project Zero Dawn. Status complete. Phase 2. The asset will secretly beamcast a complete copy of Gaia and her subordinate functions to this facility's data center. If all goes well, Zero Dawn staff will remain completely unaware of the transmission. Risks. Discovery of this operation could result in Zero Dawn withholding the already negotiated Apollo database. Special care must be taken not to alert Travis Tate, the expert hacker in charge of Hades Protocol. In addition, Extreme caution must be exercised in regards to Dr. Sobek herself. As one of the world's preeminent technologists, she may have instituted unforeseen security measures. A complete assessment is attached. This concludes the executive summary.
I thought Elizabeth sent the backup here, but she didn't. Far Zenith stole Gaia.
Aloy? Why does that woman look like you?
It's okay, Prawl. We look alike because we're the exact same. Genetically identical.
But she was one of the old ones. How can you be her?
Because I wasn't born. I was made. By a machine. It's why I'm motherless, why I was cast out as an infant.
I don't understand. What kind of machine can make a person?
Remember when I said the backup is like a set of instructions? It's more than that. It's called Gaia. And for a long time, she cared for the world until she had to destroy herself. So she made me to bring her back. I'm the only one who can. And this place is my last hope.
You once said the goddess spoke to you when you went into All Mother Mountain. Was that this Gaia?
Yes, but she's not the goddess, Oral. There isn't one.
How can you be sure? It sounds like she anointed you with a sacred task.
I've had a lot of time to figure this out. And you will too, with the focus. But for now, the report said they were going to store the stolen copy of Gaia in the data center. So that's where we have to go. Okay?
Hang on, I gotta check something real quick. I don't want to look at that.
Over here.
No.
I found something you could use.
A weapon. Thanks, Varl. We should keep moving.
After you.
Cool. Not worried about that right now. I was just right there. Oh my god. Well, before we continue, I hope you guys did like and enjoy today's video so far, because I'm going to end it here. What a big surprise. I cannot record for so long, and I'm at a good stopping point, so I'm going to go ahead and end it. I know there really wasn't much going on so far, but we're going to end it. I want to see how you guys like it. If you do like it, drop a like. If you don't, then whatever. But I want to see how many views you can get between views and likes. And we're going to go from there. The Quarry will be something I'm going to upload no matter what. So I'm just going to keep going. But this series might end after this right here. So I'm going to end it here. But don't be afraid to drop a like if you do. Subscribe if you're new to the channel. Click that bell when you do. It pops up when you subscribe. And to get notified every time I go live or upload a video like this. And with that being said, I'll catch you guys on the next one. Peace out, everybody.